And the South Korean health authorities are taking vaccine appointments again, starting tonight for people in their 50s. Once signed up, they'll get their shots from July 26th to August 14th. Lee Kyung-eun has this report.
Amid tight vaccine supplies, South Korea is trying to push forward with its inoculation campaign by readjusting its vaccination dates. Part of those efforts is resuming bookings for those aged between 55 and 59 at 8 p.m. on Wednesday. This is to give them another chance to sign up after an early shutdown in bookings prevented many from applying on Monday. That shutdown, the KDCA explained, was a preemptive measure to prevent any vaccine shortage.
This was to prevent any registered recipients from being unable to get the shots, as there is still uncertainty over how many vaccine doses are set to arrive in the last week of July.
The newly opened reservations will last until July 24th, and the opening time has changed to 8 p.m., so people could apply outside of work hours. The resumption comes after the authorities look for ways to roll out the limited vaccines more effectively. And the conclusion was to extend the actual inoculation period by a week. That would allow them to disperse vaccine recipients throughout more days, reducing the pressure on tight supplies. With that, these people will get the shots from July 26 to August 14th. As part of the same push to increase efficiency, the government will be breaking down the upcoming reservations into more phases. Those aged between 50 and 54 will be divided into two groups based on their age, and each group can apply on alternate days starting July 19th. And authorities are considering a similar strategy to manage the mass reservations for those under 50, like grouping them based on age or birth years. But they made it clear that it is just a matter of increasing efficiency, not any delay or shortage of the vaccine.
A total of 10 million vaccine doses are planned for July, which will be arriving throughout the month. We've made it clear that there's no problem with vaccine supply. They are arriving as planned.
The government will make sure that those who already registered can get their shots as previously announced. This includes teachers and senior students at high schools who will start getting their shots next Monday. Lee Kyung-eun, Arirang News.